Okay. First time on the Crandon short track. I have no idea what I'm doing. I've done a bunch of practice by myself, but I've never been out there with like other cars yet, so we'll see how this goes. It's basically my same Crandon set, just with less fuel and gearing that I pulled out of my ass for the shorter track. So we're just gonna see how it does. That's my only ambition tonight, is just see if I have a halfway competitive setup.
All right, man, we're going green next time by. All right, man, we got to line up on the right side. Pit road is closed. Ready.
Okay.
The pace car is in.
I'll try not to spin out in front of you, Mike.
Green flag. Got a slow car on the right. You got a slow car on the right? All right, man, that car is a lap down. We We have a slow car on the right. Go left. You're back in third. Let me go with the line. Got a slow car up ahead. Got one on your left. All clear, all clear. Got a slow car up ahead. Got one on your right. Still there. Clear on the right. That car is a lap down. Five to go with the line. You're back in third. got a slow car on the right, go left. Alright man, that car is a lap down.
Alright, I messed up. You're putting that heat on me though, I can feel it.
Yeah, I got a little too greedy coming into that finish line turn.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left. You got one on your right. Clear on the right. Got 2 laps to go. White flag, one more lap to go.
Good race though, man.
Yeah, you too.
We have a car stopped on the right. There's the checker.
Good race, Mike.
Great job, driver.
That was fun, man. Good run.
Sorry about the contact, I felt bad after the second one.
Nah, don't worry about it. Well, we can fight. I think we proved that. If nothing else, I got a good starting point. Good deal.